and frightening moments as a ferry crashes into a dock in San Francisco, and it's all caught on camera. Investigators are trying to figure out what went wrong. This happened yesterday at the city's famed Ferry building. More than 50 people were on board at the time of the crash. Two passengers suffered minor injuries, and part of the vessel was also damaged. Authorities are drug testing the captain and crew as they try to determine what caused that crash.